But I want to speak about something else that is extremely important when it comes to his story and the story that followed of Maryam alayha salam, the mother of Jesus, may peace be upon him. Mary, may peace be upon her too. When she found herself expecting this child who was Jesus, Isa alayhi salatu wasalam, she didn't know what to say. She didn't know what to tell the people. It's a problem and it's a big problem. It's not a small issue. It's a major issue. My brothers and sisters, what did she do? She asked Allah's guidance. And what did Allah do? Allah told her, "We will solve the matter. For as long as you bear patience and for as long as you are steadfast, you don't need to worry. We will take care of this issue. We will clear your name." People began to accuse her and they said she is carrying a child out of wedlock, etc., etc. Whatever the accusations were, they enjoyed the moment, but they were wrong. Protect yourselves from false accusation. Don't accuse people. They might be close to Allah and you may not know how you may be punished because of an accusation. What did you gain by accusing someone? What did you gain by spreading a false tale about someone? Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says to Maryam alayha salatu wasalam, "Be quiet, be silent.
Ayatuka alla tukallima an-nasa thalathata ayyamin illa ramza."
Your sign is that you don't speak to people for 3 days, except through some signs. Point to the child. The child will speak on his own, etc. Look at how silence is golden. Look at how silence has come to the rescue of a person who was innocent. Sometimes, my brothers and sisters, the accusations against you might be so huge that only Allah can clear your name. Don't worry. Bear patience. Take it in your stride. Don't lose hope. A day will come when you will be smiling all the way. Allah will clear your name. La ilaha illallah. The worst scenario, we will arrive on the day of judgment and see the reward of the patience that we bore. So choose which side you want to be on. Do you want to be on the side of those who accuse others or of those who are patient because of an accusation that was leveled against them? May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala grant us steadfastness.